Okay, before we go up, just a little information ahead of time. My wife thought buying a statue of an owl would keep little birds and things out of our rafters in the garage. So, this is what happened. Say hello to the statue. Change the angle of the camera and see if anybody's home. Mother and father just came back, and they're not too happy with me, I don't think.